Good morning, students. Today we will start a new chapter of civics, and the chapter name is Women Change the World. Students, we are not going to start chapter number 4 because according to CBSE guidelines the chapter has been removed from your half yearly portion. So today we will start the chapter Women Change the World. So I hope that you have some knowledge about the topic, because such type of topics we have studied in the last class. So here we are coming with three introductory questions that will check that how much do you know about the topic. The first question is, what do you understand by the term discrimination? Second question is, what do you mean by the term prejudice? And last one is, what is women empowerment? Students, the first question is that, what do you understand by the term discrimination? Discrimination means debarring someone on the basis of their religion, custom, gender. Debarring someone, neglecting someone, not giving preference. Afterwards, second question is, what do you mean by the term prejudice? To judge other negatively on the basis of their religion, custom, tradition, and their gender, especially male or female, to make the opinion about oneself, to judge other negatively, it means prejudice. And last one is, what is women empowerment? And that question is connected to your chapter Women Change the World. As you know that, it means that women empowerment, empowerment means to increase the condition status of women in the society by providing education and providing the opportunities that especially the male person get. So here we are going to start the chapter with the subtopics. Students, we are going to start the subtopics from the chapter, and the subtopics are fewer opportunities and rigid expectations, breaking stereotypes, learning for change. Understand? Students, you know that in our society the condition of women is in progressive mode today, but earlier time, but nowadays also, we also recognize the housework, house chores that are done by women, especially the male, don't give the importance. Even they start the work from morning to till night, but it is not counted as a permanent job. Understand? So here, in the first subtopic, fewer opportunities and rigid expectations, in Rosie ma'am class 30 students are there, and Rosie ma'am has given the task to draw the figure, and in the figure will be teacher, farmer, factory worker, nurse, scientist, so students and army officers. So students draw the figures in Rosie ma'am class, especially in male figures, they draw army officers in male figures, and in the job of nurses, they draw the figure of nurses as a woman. It means that according to our society, we feel that certain jobs are made for male and certain jobs are made for female. Understand? And they have done these things because they believe that nurses are more patient and gentle. And in the work of army officers, they choose male because they know that males are strong, bigger. It is the opinion, the stereotype of the society. Understand? Especially in the family or in the society, it is thought that the boys should be taught in their school, they should get higher education. But in contrast, the girls are not given too much importance in comparison of boy. Understand? So first subtopic is breaking stereotype. Second subtopic, breaking stereotype. In this topic, we are going to know about Lakshmi Lakra, the first woman engine driver in Northern Railway. She belongs to Jharkhand from a tribal family, and she has become Northern Railways first engine driver, women engine driver, when she was only 27 years old. But when she had completed her polytechnic and the board degrees, on that time she faced a lot of difficulties. People said that when she was riding on his bike, on that time people say that the job is not made for male, this work is not especially for female. Sorry, this work is made for male, not for female. But she had started her work, she completed diploma in electronics, and in her first attempt, she had been selected in Northern Railways, the first woman as an engine driver. Understand? So she believed that she will get the prominent position in her life, and she will not see what people say to her. She only gives importance to her parents, that she will help her parents a lot. Understand? Afterward, we are coming learning for change. The next topic is learning for change. Students, you know that in earlier time, in the olden days, in the earlier time, in 18th century, 17th century, before 19th century, we can say that the position of women were not so strong in comparison of today. On that time, they were only supposed to do the work, house chores, and to get education was difficult in comparison of today. Today, boys and girls, both of them are getting education. It has become our equal right. But earlier, it was not possible for women. But some changes occurred in 19th century, and the girls started to get education in the society. But in some communities, it was also opposed to provide education to women. So what had happened? There is a name, Ramabai. She has been known as championed for education, especially for women. She was housewife, but she got the knowledge of Sanskrit with the support of her parents, and she could read and write Sanskrit, and she was given the title Pandita. From 1858 to 1922, her life duration is here, the life duration is given. And in 1898, he set up a mission in Khadegaon in Pune, near Pune, especially for women, where women can get education, especially where widows and women can get education, and they were trained to do housework also. They were trained to learn carpentry and running printing press. Even today, such type of skills are not given, but on that time she provided such type of skills for women, for widows and for women also, because she wanted to make them self dependent. Understand? In earlier time, you know that when any earthen pot was made, and the girl and women, they brought mud from the fields, they prepared the earth, everything, but when they did not sit on the wheel where the pot was prepared, they were not known as a potter. Understand? They were doing everything, preparing mud, everything, but they were known as helper. So in this class, we have learned about the struggle of Ramabai, about the struggle of Lakshmi Lakra, and one character is also here, Jabir. Jabir was a student. He passed his 10th class examination, but he did not get good marks in science and maths. He only secured 65% in maths and less in science, in physics. His parents said to him that, you know that what is the importance to get such type of degree, and he has secured good marks in language and in history, but his parents are not satisfied with the marks. Whatever he has achieved, acquired, and her parents said that the computer is in great demand, so you have to study computer with your study. You have to continue computer with your study, because in job market it is in great demand. So we are getting that which type of stereotype people have in the society. And earlier time, how the women struggled for getting education, and what are the efforts that had brought fruitful result in the past and in today. These are the attempts of these women which we have read here. Thanks for watching the video. We will study the next topic, subtopics, in the next class. Thank you.